Friends, you may have a motorcycle from any manufacturer, and the most important part of the motorcycle is the engine. And one of the important parts of the engine is the spark plug. Though it is a small part, but without it, you will not be able to run the motorcycle anymore. Friends, in this video, we will discuss how does the spark plug work and how you can increase the performance of the motorcycle by cleaning the spark plug on recommended interval. But before starting the video, if you are new to the channel, you are requested to subscribe to the channel and watch the video till the end. Friends, as you already know, sparking occurs on the spark plug, and the functioning temperature of the spark plug is 500 degrees Celsius to 950 degrees Celsius. Spark burns the petrol and the air mixture and releases the gas with carbon particles from the combustion chamber. This process makes the piston up and down. Now, if you see the basic diagram of physics, then the up-down process makes a rotation. Finally, these rotations are controlled by the clutch plate and pressure plate. Friends, this is the basics of spark plug. Now, let us see the interval of cleaning the spark plug. It is very essential to clean the spark plug in every service time. As per the manual book, we need to replace the spark plug, because if we do not remove the carbon particle over a long period, then more carbon particle will cause less sparking, and as a result, petrol will not burn, and more carbon particles in the spark plug may cause the misfire, and as a result, you will not get proper mileage. Not only that, slowly and silently, engine performance will be decreased. Though the spark plug is a very small component of the engine, but it plays a very essential role for the engine. Friends, if you consider the video is informative, you are requested to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for tuning Utopian Days.